For us, I think at the end of the day, when we started the series, it was one of our objectives. And I think the way we went about it, after being challenged with a lot of injuries around the team, for us, we feel with the youngsters coming in, they did a very good job. And for that, I would say to each and every member of the squad, management, and players, congratulations on today. They deserved it. They worked extremely hard for it. She's a youngster that came in the team, and then she's been surrounded by seniors. And as you know, she's been around very long. She's only 23, but to her, I think she's got over 60 games already playing for her country. So it shows the experience that she's starting to become very mature, a very good cricket brain. There, I think what she's had, and after being left initially from the squad, it's something that hurt. A lot of players don't like that, but she understood that she had to go back and work, and injuries happened, and she found herself in the squad, and look how she bounced back. It's one of those leaders that we have in the team that you're grooming for the future one day, that that's somebody that's given opportunity. Although we can also say she's surrounded by experience, it makes her job easier because she can bounce off ideas, and eventually you learn from that and you mature as a player. I feel that the way she handled today, and now she's been a member of the squad, she's been very positive. I think for us it's one of the plus of our country going forward, and the way she's bold and carried herself, also the leadership qualities that have always been there, we've never doubted. I think it's one we need to grow and make sure we nurture for the future. And she's starting to understand that what is required now also here as a player, what we can do. And I think overall she's done well, and we give her a thumbs up for today. You see, for her, she had to mature very quickly as a player. I mean, when she got the captaincy, she was 23 years old. And then for her, from there onwards, she had to realize quickly that not just the leadership is required. I need to put performances, and that's how I lead the team. The team can follow. A player that wears a heart on her sleeves, she gives everything for her country. And then her teammates and players, they realize that when they're on the field, they want to give everything, because the captain demands so much from them, because she knows they're better than what they give. So the system is just getting better. Like you say, what a blow it is. I mean, she's a player that takes away four individuals as an individual from the team. So yes, we do miss her as a captain, and she's our leader. And what all that is, how the team responded today, shows the quality and the characteristics of a team and the character. That after losing your captain the way we did, unfortunately to injury, and the way the team bounced back, it shows that we're moving in the right direction as a country, and we can only build from it. And we wish her a speedy recovery. Extremely valuable. And when you look at where some of them started, that program when it started, I think 2013, 2014, the first academy intake. And from there, players have progressed. And I mean, that's where they introduced a lot of skills, how they should prepare. And for them, what is good, they've been part of the squad for over 2 years now. So they know each other well, they're starting to rub shoulders with the right players. And to be introduced at this level, they don't feel left out. They know that they can count on the seniors to assist and help them to be able to develop. I think for us as a country, that program is working very well. It's one we feel that we can continue working with to make sure that the next generation of players are nurtured there. As you can see this year, there's a number of them is going back there, and to make sure they can take what they learned here and we can practice and work on it, and to make sure that they're ready going forward. Yes, I mean, the situation today requires somebody to put up their hand. And there was a number of them that decided on the day, you know what, to put up their hand and say, listen, we're going to put our head down and we're going to compete for our country. At the end of the day, it's about performances, it's about winning. So we realize as a team, each and every game we play, we need to make sure that we get ourselves on the right side of the result. And by that, it's a character, like you say, the captain also drives, that each and every one is good enough on the day. They just need to make sure that you start backing your skill in the middle. And application and everything that we discuss. I mean, I must also add, these girls work a lot hard. They work extremely hard. So it's very satisfying for management to be able to see the results at the end of the day, how they unfold. Because what is also good, it's not only one or two players that's consistently doing. There's every day new faces coming through and everyone taking play of the match, which is very good. So for us as a team, country, play of the match in our changing room, then we're very happy changing room. There's always been a plan for us to start with the right foot forward. And now we realize we need to build on that. There's one or two things as a team that we need that we can address. But I think we're not going to get ahead of ourselves. There's a lot of prep and there's a hard work going forward. I mean, there's one more game to play, another 2 points to play for towards that qualification. And then we can take it from there and reassess and look at how the series went, what is it that we can improve before we get another series against Pakistan at home. So for us for today, I think for the team is to go and celebrate today. they've worked extremely hard, and I mean, Sri Lanka today pushed them. It's another very close game again from the first game, how they bounced back. We know they're always a good team. I mean, they got quality bowlers. And you look at their captain again, how she went about it. So it's always a player you cannot be dangerous. I mean, it's not a team that you can take lightly. So overall, I think our systems are in place, the process has been very good. So we're very happy with our country. I think for us, we take it one game at a time. I mean, at the end of the day, we celebrate today. I think we've got one more game, 2 points. It's going to put us in a very good position now as a team, building towards the next series. So everything that goes today, it's for us to make sure that we celebrate today, we enjoy the achievements of individual players and the team, and we can start planning again for the next game. But for us, it's to make sure that we finish on a high, and we're going to play for the 2 points next game.